I know a lot of people are gonna go through the same steps I have, you know, coming from somewhere that's kind of far away and like don't really know the culture, the school culture, stepping into a place where there's so many different types of people that they don't know. People are, you know, raised differently, grew up differently, and it's just something that you kind of just have to learn. And I feel like it's important to share stories because stories, you know, tell a lot. You know, if you really listen, defines a person, defines their identity, defines who they truly are. My name is Abdikadir. I am a junior. I'm a history major, minoring in Com Arts, president of the Islamic Culture Association club, and I am vice president of Theta Kappa Fraternity. My family is pretty big, I would say, but we're small at the same time because I have a lot of little sisters. I have one older sister and one older brother, but we're family like 8, excluding my parents. Don't let no one play you. I'll just say never become someone that you're not. You know, you always have to like find yourself, but at the same time, know where you came from, understand your culture, embrace your culture, embrace your identity always. You know, don't let no one change you. People might not understand you, but that's okay. Everyone can learn. Don't feel shy, you know, to let people know who you are, where you come from. And at the same time, you know, you kind of have to listen. Not too many people like are unaware of certain situations because they've probably never met anyone like you. And you know, that's how the world is, and this is kind of preparing you for the world. And for my younger siblings, I'll just say try hard, remember why you're here. You know, there's a lot of fun here, there's a lot of activities here, but education is first, always. This is the time where you need to take extra care and extra consideration for your child that's coming into a school. Just have to put yourself in their shoes. You know, they come into a new environment, you know, they're coming away from home. This is the environment that they're stepping into that they don't know what to expect. And, you know, they're gonna try their hardest because, you know, they're the first of their family and they wanna do the best. And, you know, that's a lot of pressure. Most people don't realize because everyone's looking up to you. So you kind of have to put yourself in their shoes and just be considerate of everything they do. Even when they make mistakes, support them. And even when they do good, support them more. You kind of have to be ready for this experience. You gotta make what you can of the situation. And you have to understand not everybody was raised just like you, so you gotta accommodate and just be patient with everything. It's a learning process. You know, it's gonna be hard, but you know, just stick through it. You're gonna find friends, you know, that have the same stories as you. You may feel alone, but at the same time, there's other people feeling alone, and that's okay. I felt like I needed to like just be more open with things, you know, that were shut off from my community. You know, I felt like this was an opportunity. You know, I'm paying like a lot to go here, so like every step I should take should be filled all around the school. I shouldn't be in one location. I should try everything that's available for me. I met new people, friends who I thought who I'd never be friends with, and they've changed my life forever, and I'm pretty sure I've changed their lives forever. Also learn how to like give yourself a break, give time to yourself, and just not pressure yourself too much because you're doing great. I'll tell my parents that I'm doing good. School is stressful. It's really, really stressful. But like, you know, I can't let them down, and they've worked hard. So like, I have to work hard, and I have no excuse. But at the same time, you know, I'm gonna try my best.